Hi everyone, so in this video I want to teach you how to convert a data into a JSON format. So basically I did a little bit hacking on the website, so if you have not watched my video, so I hacked their website, or I did reverse engineering for their API key. So using that API key I'm getting the data, so I'm decoding the JSON data. So here you can see it returns the data. Now I'm gonna convert that back into a JSON. So in this video you will learn how to convert that data back into a JSON. So let me just show you. So if I print this, if I call the main function, so you can see that this is a, I mean the value, or the value would be just a float value. So you see 41. Now I want to convert all of this into a JSON. So how do we do that? So we need to import a module known as JSON, and it's very simple. So I'm going to show you for one case, and rest you can do it, try it by yourself. So what we are going to do is define data as a dictionary. This data is a dictionary, right? So it is going to have dew point colon dew point dew underscore point comma. Similarly, we'll have, so this is nothing but a JSON. Feels like colon feels like. That's it. So this is how you convert the data into JSON. So let me just paste it in order to save time. I have already written the JSON code for this. So just give, yep, that's the one. So the data here, you see dew point equals to dew underscore point. So whatever value I want to convert, here you can see, and after creating this dictionary, I just need to say json.dumps, then data. This will convert that into a data. So if I print this, here you can see the sawmill was none got converted into null. That means the data was converted into a JSON. So if you want to observe this data, you can do is basically Safari. Let me just bring the screen this side. Right, so here you can see I have pasted it on the JSON formatter, the data, and it converted it into a JSON file, and it says it's valid JSON. So now you can upload this data, or I mean you can import this data, JSON data, into a basically Firebase DB or any cloud server. Let me bring this again here, just give me one more sec. All right, so here I have shown you how to convert any data into a JSON format. In the upcoming videos, I'm going to show you how to convert data from SQLite database into a JSON format. So thank you for watching, and hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have any questions, comments, please leave them in the comment section below, and I shall see you guys in the next video. Thank you.